Want to enter safe mode without blindly restarting or pressing random keys? Follow this foolproof method using Windows 10 settings. Here's how. Open the Start menu and select Settings or press Windows logo key I on your keyboard. Go to Update and Security, then select Recovery. To continue, locate the Advanced Startup section. The Restart Now button should appear just below it. Save your work, then click Restart Now to continue. The system restarts and goes to the recovery screen. From here, select Troubleshoot. Advanced Options. Startup Settings. Restart. Now you'll see three main options to enter safe mode. Press 4 for basic safe mode. Press 5 for safe mode with networking, the best option for internet access to download fixes. In safe mode with networking, you typically only have a wired or ethernet connection. Wi-Fi is usually disabled. Press 6 for safe mode with command prompt. Your PC will now restart directly into safe mode. To exit safe mode, just restart your computer normally. This is one of the fastest methods. But if your PC won't boot or you want more advanced options, I cover 4 additional ways in the full tutorial. Click or tap the video on the end screen or use the link in the description or pinned comment to watch the full tutorial.